Here's a recap of the 2023 Week 1 Drift.